painting I'll be talking about is done by Manuel, Acosta. He's a painter, sculptor, and illustrator born on May 9, 1921 in Alabama, Chihuahua, Mexico. In fall of 1946, he attended the College of Mines in Missouri, which is now known as Z-Tech, where he studied drawing, sculpture, under the sculptor V.C. Soler. During his career, Soler introduced Acosta to Peter Kirk, whom Acosta assisted in painting murals for the Presidential Insurance Company in Houston and the Pioneer Murals in the Museum of Texas Tech University in Lubbock. Kurt encouraged Acosta to use his Mexican-American heritage in his work and the people in the Saint of El Paso Barrio. Subsequently, which became Acosta's primary subject matter. Acosta's talents began to be recognized in mid-1950s when he was commissioned to paint murals at Casa Blanca Motel in New Mexico. He painted the people and scenes of El Paso Barrios in realistic and aligned by lush colors in some works, for a dramatic chiaroscuro effect. He primarily worked with oils, though he was filling in others such as watercolors, charcoal, cachet, and tempera. Acosta painted series of bullfighters, children's floras, floral arrangements, the works based on popular songs of the Mexican Revolution. Acosta's painting in El Paso Museums won new appreciation and recognition during the Chicano movement in the mid-1960s and early 1970s. He painted a portrait of Cesar Chavez and was on the Time magazine covers and illustrated Canto y Grito de Revolución, a book of poems produced by Chicano activist Ricardo Sanchez. This particular painting behind me is called Dona Josefina. This painting is done with soft actual lights, which you can see here, creating the background. And it has some hatching here, cross hatching and hatching on the shirts. There's hatching in the background to make it look like it's windy. The direction and movement of the grass shows the direction of the wind, like which way it'd be going. It is created with organic shapes, and the light of graduation is going diagonal, so the light feels like it's going that way. It uses warm colors and visual texture. It has Ghana overlapping the book, which is on the cement, mats overlapping the background. There's diminishing size of the path moving down this way to the mountains. Dona Josefina is the focal point of this painting, and it's a naturalistic oil-based painting done by Manuel Acosta.
3 minutes.